Okay, hi, good morning everyone, David again. Today I'm going to share how do we make ground covers using common materials such as pencil shavings. I have some colour pencils here with me that is broken or worn out, as you can see here. Okay, first, what I will do is I would sharpen a pencil using a less notable sharpener. More pencil. Pardon the shaky table. Sharpen all the pencils here. Okay, so with the pencil shavings, what's gonna happen next is, I'm gonna pour all this into this blender. Okay, I got this blender really cheap off the big online shop at $10. Okay, because it's second hand or it's been pre-loved. Yes. Used by somebody and she don't use it. Okay, it's a wash, $10 is a steel. Okay, so after putting in the shavings, okay, what I'll do is I'll just so the resultant shavings are pretty fine. Okay. Don't know if you can see. Okay. And I have some already done here. Which I'll pour here. So this would be good for our foliage, our ground cover, you know, and there's no need to spend so much money to buy off the shelf from shops. But don't get me wrong, if you feel that you can, those are of better quality, by all means carry on and buy them. But I'm just providing alternative for modelers elsewhere. You want to explore making your own ground cover. Okay. And this machine here, do not use it for food, you know, because you contaminate your food. So once again, thank you. Bye.